Okay, we're gonna start at the front door. This is a look at the place without any furniture in it because they have moved out and we haven't moved in yet. So, memories. Oh, our bedrooms. This is gonna be dark. Dang it. All right. Enough lights on. Okay. I'll turn the lights off when I'm done, okay? And a bathroom. And Debbie! Why? Another bedroom. The lights are somewhere. The weather's dripping off for some reason. Okay, there's a nook for some reason. The ceilings go way up there. It's really echoey in here. Wow. Okay, back to the other bedroom. It's got two bedrooms that have double doors on them, which is interesting. There we go. Closet. Nice. I'll fuck that up in a heartbeat. Okay, we on. Very large bedroom. Finally. Door to the backyard. Nice large bathroom. Jetted tub. Oops, jetted tub. I don't know what those light switches are for. Two sinks. Mirrors everywhere. I love those. Cube windows, lots of bubbles. Fan that's going way too fast. Let's see if I can fix that. Yep, okay. La toilette with the shower and two windows, because that's how I roll. Closet. This is way too fast. A view to the front door. And let's do the living room. Okay. Which has this thing. Got a hallway. Anyway, living room. Great big high ceilings again. And shelves and stuff. And pillars. Room for a pony. They left the patio furniture and a grill. But they did not leave a bench that was way out there at the far fence, which I wish they would have, but they didn't. Gotta get some stools. Dining area. Really nice outside. Are you sure?
I'm not having that
anymore. Okay. Okay. Giant freaking yard. Because. Yeah. It goes on forever and ever and ever and ever. It's sunset and it's. Go back in. I still have the den, kitchen, yeah, Steve needs tools, a couple anyway. Okay. Can't find any paperwork on any of the appliances. I don't know if this is a convection or a microwave or both. I really don't know. I guess we're gonna have to get a sealed refrigerator. Office is gonna be because it's huge. I'm just gonna know. The reviews. More high ceilings. Huh? I gotta go out there.
What?
And we've come almost full circle. We're in the hallway. Dark room. Oh, thank you. This is a laundry room. Stop. Oh, I see you're trying to figure it out. Okay. Washer and dryer. We're gonna have electric. Okay. Getting our washer dryer, anyways. Shaw! Playing with the doors. That's, there's a built-in vacuum thing. Yeah. Okay. Stuff and things. Okay. For the garage. It's officially in a four-car garage. Anyway, this is nice. It's got its own heater unit. It's got windows, or a window. Lots of outlets. Lots of outlets. A gas line running for the heater here. Door. It's gonna need new, what you call the setting signs over there, so I can see why that happens. And one more bathroom, because. Oh yeah, he had a whole workshop in here, on this side. Yeah. This is. Home sweet home. We gotta figure out how to get the dogs in and out of the house. Messing up our lives. Okay. All right. I think we're done. Yay!